reason why we care about Habitat for Humanity is the society that we live in requires affordable housing.
You just can't afford these days to come up with the down payment and the interest on a mortgage. Whereas with Habitat, there is no down payment. You just pay based on your income, and you know, gives you that opportunity and that pride of owning a home.
I actually have the houses appraised, and our families pay fair market value for them. The leg up is that we give them an interest-free mortgage.
It allows people to contribute to their own building of homes. It allows us within sectors of society to be able to contribute along the way. And that really resonates with our view of the world. This year, we're donating $100,000 worth of lumber and engineered wood products for homes to be built across Ontario. There will be 25 homes built with lumber that is harvested, processed, and supplied throughout Ontario and Quebec.
So SFI has been working with Habitat since 2008. We're really excited to be a part of a community project. We think it's really important to connect with the community and show them that sustainable housing can come from sustainable products.
Our whole idea is to break a cycle of dependency on social assisted housing, if you will, and these are people who would not normally qualify for conventional mortgages.
Pour nous, c'est vraiment leur donner l'opportunité de changer leur vie puis la vie de leurs enfants aussi. Avec nos bénévoles, c'est vraiment le but d'avoir une maison abordable et de qualité pour les familles, élever leurs enfants, un environnement sécuritaire. Ça prend vraiment l'équipe de bénévoles en tant que les commanditaires qui nous donnent soit l'argent ou les produits comme e-com.
I think the biggest part for us was knowing it was our forever home and that we could be there, we can grow old together there. We now have grandchildren, and it's just nice knowing our girls can come home and our grandchildren now can come and visit grandma and grandpa in their house. Feel very, very blessed to have a Habitat house.
Children from Habitat families are something in the neighborhood of four times more likely to do post-secondary education than children from a social assisted background. So home ownership means that much to people.
It's all volunteers that build our house. We've always said that's the house that was built by love.
I am very happy and proud for all my kids, my wife, and we are very proud to get this opportunity to get the house and to help us to get new life and new homes.
It's a real joy to see the look on people's faces to have an opportunity to be homeowners.